With image alt tags, your images can easily be found on searches, on the image tab. If an image is not loading properly, the alt text will be loaded instead so that people can know what the image is about. And for the visually impaired, the image alt text allows the screen reader to describe the image. It is a good SEO practice to have an alt text for all images on your site. However, when you add lots of images on your page, we will usually optimize the alt text for the first or the featured image to match the title or the main focus keyword for SEO purposes. But for the rest of the images, it can take up a lot of time coming up with descriptions. So we have a solution to automate this process for you. Let's go. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the 1-2 that empowers millions of WordPress sites with easy-to-use SEO and AI tools, as well as sharing the right knowledge with you. So if you're new to us, consider subscribing. All right, let me show you what we have in store for you before we talk about connecting your site with a RankMath account, because that's the prerequisite for using the tool. Let's add an image to this page. Let's add a blog, an image. Let's upload an image. And what is the term that describes this? I know it, but it just didn't pop up in my mind. So let's just look to the right. If you don't see this site panel, just click on this settings and you will see it. Make sure that the image block is selected. And this is the image alt text field. It is empty right now. Let's click on generate alt. And here we go. Yes, keywords, that's the word. So the AI will analyze the image and generate a descriptive text. What do you think? Now, even if you are using the WordPress Classic Editor, we have you covered. Whenever you wish to add an image to the editor, you will have the option to generate an alt text. And here we go. The same is true when you wish to edit your existing images. Simply hit generate alt, and there we go. This is definitely a very convenient way to get your image alt text done. Every image you add to your posts or pages can be found in your media library. When you click on an image, scroll to the bottom, and in the alternate text field, you will see the generate alt button. Click on this and the alt text will be generated. What do you think? And if you like what you see, make sure that you click on update so that the changes will be saved. Now, assuming all these images here do not have an alt text. By the way, if you have RankMath Pro, you don't have to guess which images have or do not have an alt text. You can just use this filter to select only those images that are missing alt text. But anyway, check this out. When I click on this image, scroll to the bottom, there is no image alt text. So we want to generate image alt text in a bulk. What you want to do is to click on this to select all images. Take note that by default, WordPress only displays 20 images on each page. So when you click on this, you will only be selecting 20 images. So if you want to select more than 20 images at a time, what you want to do is to click on the screen options over at the pagination. You can change this to the maximum if you want, which is 999. Click on apply. And now if you click on this, it will select 999 images if you have that many. Anything less than that, all images will be selected. And then over at the About actions, select Write Image Alt Text with AI. As you click Apply, the AI will start generating the alt text for you. Depending on how many images you have selected, it may take a couple of minutes to complete. When it is done, check this out. Let's scroll down, and here we go. This was the image without an alt text. And now, the alt text is generated. The same is true when you are using the grid view. You can do bulk alt text generation by clicking on the bulk select and select a couple of images, then generate the image alt text. Simple and easy. So it brings the question, how many credits will be used for each image alt text generation? The answer is 50 credits per generation. By the way, if you have a free RankMath account, doesn't matter if you have RankMath Pro, Content AI subscription, or you're just using it for free, as long as you have a free account with us, you get 750 Content AI credits for free every single month. If you do not have a free RankMath account, all you have to do is to click on RankMath SEO, then click Help. If you have already connected your site to an account, great, you will get the free credits. If not, click on Connect Now. Then right at the bottom, click on Register. You can create a free account using one of these methods or with your email address. And once done, you are all set. You just have to make sure that the Content AI module is turned on for the Generate Alt Text feature to work. So on the modules, under the dashboard, make sure that this module is turned on and you are done. So What do you think about the Generate Alt Text feature? Do let us know in the comments. And if you have any suggestions for improvements, do let us know as well. How about a thumbs up for the entire RankMath team? And subscribe to us for more SEO and AI knowledge. This is Jack from RankMath. I'll see you in the next video.